Oh yeah, can you feel it? Can you feel it? It's time for me to go through the three most awesome games on the Sega Genesis. Now I actually have to say that I really, truly enjoy Shinobi much more than I thought I would. So those are awesome games too. But now it's come to this game on the list, Sonic 1. Actually, I've never played Sonic 1 that much. I'm not even sure if I have completed it. I will not write blind over it, because I know I played it sometime. But I have mostly played the second game. I played the second game until my eyes bled out. And I started to hallucinate. Whoa, yeah, the trees in this game. Okay. This is pretty simple, actually. But maybe I just haven't come to the unsimple part yet. I just hope I can survive this. That's about it. I think Sonic's all about speed. So getting to the end as fast as we can is probably the best way of doing it. So let's just go, baby. Oh yeah. Pretty much rings there. Yeah. Whoa! Take that. Whoa! That was a huge ass ring over there. I guess that's the way to get the Chaos Emeralds, I guess? Let's see here. Yep. This is some fucked up shit right here. Oh, that means reverse. Okay. Where the hell am I supposed to go? This way? No, that's gold. I guess we just have to... Fuck. I'm never gonna make this. If you just have patience, son. Ah, don't do that. No! We failed! Sad face. Okay, we're maybe not gonna get all the Chaos Emeralds in this playthrough, so for those who really wanted me to take them all, just put that shit out. Just go like, well, suck for... he sucks, let's show another playthrougher. Okay, no, I do remember distinctly that I love Sonic, so hopefully my love for him will be... Oh yeah, that's right, he cannot do that in this game. No, my favorite move. Oh, yeah, yeah, jump on the spikes, stupid. Jesus Christ. It's a little bit embarrassing, but fun is... Oh. But what if I can't run up the hill? You just have to do it, son. Oh, yeah, the music. Oh, there was something there. Thank you. Oh, invincibility. The star power. Well, Sonic in the anime... animation have it too easy. I don't know if now I think I'm speaking of Sonic X or something. Oh yeah, we didn't get any ring in this. I am a sad panda. Maybe I need, like in the second game, I need enough rings. I'm gonna show you a better second game playthrough. I'm sorry. We have something there. Starting with invincibility right from the start. We're running like mad. I think we can... Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Those walls are flashing. Does that mean it's a... Oh, yeah. Ah, goddammit. It's really much easier when you got the spinner. Ah, come on, man. Let's do this. Wah. Oh, yeah. There we go. It's a little bit harder to... Ah, damn it. It's harder to build up speed when in this game and in second, but... That just adds more to the challenge, I guess. We're gonna play all the first three games to our maximum enjoyment, and then I will jump to another part of the list. Let's see here. Don't die on me, boy! You need to sneak, dammit. It's okay, boy. We can do this. Oh yeah, got it. Maybe this wall is one of those walls too. I just don't know it yet. Let's try it. Ah, it actually was. I think those walls are missing in the second game, which makes it a little bit sad. Whoa, that was close. We have something in the trees. The trees are stuffed with stuff. Hey, we got some there too. Nice. Oh, it's time. First boss.
Robotnik, you lousy old fool. Release all the animals.
Well, this wasn't that hard. You just punch the shit out of him, I guess. Wonder how long star power will last. Bet the game will tell me. Oh, that was timing, if anything. Come here, you fatty.
Oh yeah.
Saving woodland creatures. That's the shit right there. Awesome. I think we will make a longer part than this. So let's just play until we reach about 15 minutes, shall we? And we are at 5 minutes 23. Marble Zone. Oh, it's like that zone in second game. I guess they are just repeating itself a little bit. Oh yeah, thanks for killing me almost. Of course, lava. Because I love lava. The hell is that zone? Ancient zone on some. I played the second game, but names are forever my baddest opponent. Oh, maybe I should get up there somehow. Can't I? No. I probably can, but I think the game will prevent me from trying. Oh, you can do it like that. And yeah, I'm just gonna check. Almost. Okay, let's just go down in the temple then. Now this shit will stamp the shit out of me. There we go. Up, through. Oh, whoa. Christ. Okay. Seems like it actually involves some pushing and button pressing too. Well, can't complain. Just slowing down Sonic feels like you're slowing down Sonic. I mean, come on. I'm glad they changed their mind later. Going like trying to make a more fluid game so you would enjoy running in the high speeds you can run in. But then again, seriously, when you reach Casino Night Zone for the first time, chills goes down your spine and you just can't stop play. You stop and try to get as many rings as you can. I'm sad I'm recording it, because... oh, that was close. That was a really nice trap, though. Let's see here. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Oh. Scheiße, dude. There's enemies everywhere. Ah, we made it! Oh yeah, you can jump and get some extra points. I should do that more often. And boom. Sonic has passed Act 1. Let's take Marble Zone 2. Whoa! Yeah! No, you stupid player. I'm not blaming it on Sonic, I'm blaming it all on myself. Whoa! Oh! Sonic actually has this kind of parts too? I totally forgot about them actually. Oh! That was so bad. Okay, that does not look good. So, Run! Oh yes, thank you. Oh, yeah, we'll ignore those ones. Shall I jump up on something or...? Maybe ignore. If the lava flow will continue even here, we just get out of here. But you missed all the secrets! There's secrets in the first game? Yeah, that's why I'm saying I'm sorry, because I don't know any the fuck was that? And I haven't touched any- damn it. This game is telling me that I suck, and it hates me. Basically. Okay, so I can push this down like this, and if we shall be really, really sensitive, the secrets should be on top here. So let's go up first and take some secrets. Yes! Now, when I have walked the first way, we can take all the other ways. Let's see here. Oh, nothing up there. Yeah, take some fire. That's exactly what I wanted to have. Now it's the running part again. Oh! A little bit faster maybe. Come on, move it, bye. Boy. Whoa, there we go. That was a nice jump, and that was almost the worst jump I've ever done. Oh, it's... fudge. Take some rings. There you go. Take the rings. Thank you. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to happen. Oh, take the ring! Ring! Oh. Always have a good ring. If you haven't seen or played Sonic before, the rings keeps you from dying. If you lose all the rings and get hit while having none rings, you will die instantly. Going like do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, wait a minute. That was another game. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I remember why I don't play the first game as much as the second, because the second stage is really slow. And I have a technical thing that I always... Am I supposed to... Ah, shit. This piece of shit game. I was supposed to jump there, and it fooled me. Now I need to do it all over again. Okay, that was bad, I guess. Oh, it's flowing like this, and... Ooh! Okay, sorry for the bad language. I'm not actually hating the game. I think it's actually quite beautiful for being the first one. You see those that beautiful painting in the back? The background is moving a little bit other... what's it called? In another way that... you need to get up there! Oh, you can... What the fuck? Okay, I will not complain about life, but where should we go next, I guess? That was not the way, by the way. So, I'm just gonna see if I can fail as big as I can. Because apparently that's something I just need to do. But then I know this part will come here and I will have to jump there. So hopefully... Hopefully we can make it this time, because I get so stressed out when it's... Let's just get up here, man. Ah, we got up! Thank God! I think just hitting him in the head, yeah. Actually doesn't make him... Whoa! Oh, no, don't go into the wall! And that's, I guess, is the other way you can take down here. Ah, finally up on the surface again. I shouldn't have said finally. I'm probably gonna get hit by fireball and die. Yes. Probably. Okay, now it's really, really dangerous. Don't have any rings, but I got some. Thank God for that. Survival for the... Stupid. Survival for the stupid. Okay. I should have taken them all for maximum points. Like that. Oh yeah. And we have a protective shield, and down in the lava we go, like the boss I am. Yeah, when the background is moving slightly different than the foreground to make it look more big, I guess. Area is feeling much huger just because of the background moving in a slightly slower pace. I thought I would almost got spiked there, but... Ah, goddammit, who am I kidding? Of course I get spiked. But another one. That I couldn't foresee. Oh, thank God we made it. Thank... Oh, whoa. 10,000 points right there. Ah, that was like enjoyable and shit. Okay. This is turning out pretty good, actually. I am satisfied so far. Hopefully we can manage this stage, because I have no idea what stage that comes after. Probably played it, but I don't remember exactly the stage... let me see, a continuum. The stage continuum, you see? I have a gift with words, in a language I do not master. Oh, so close, you piece of shit. Okay, this is bad. Probably gonna go get one of those. You shit. Oh, yeah, take the ring. That's my way of success. Let's take the down path. Yes, and then knock him in the head. Nothing here. I guess this button will do it, and then we are down here, just to make sure this one goes here. Come on, Sonic. Sonic actually looks really beautiful for being his first game. I don't know if the Sega Master System game came out before Sonic on the Genesis, because I know I played that a lot, or not a lot, but... My brother had a Master System, and actually now I own it myself. The double tap! As they say in Zombieland, the double tap is always the most effective way of killing a hedgehog. Or was it the zombie? Oh yeah, it's not about killing it, it's about making sure it's dead. Okay, can we actually go here? Is this a another path or something? I don't know. We're going down here to look to see what we find. Just continuing on. This looks to be the most left of the map, yes. And yeah, I kind of missed something there, but maybe we have something here. Nope, nothing here. Just a spike that's... Do they want me to... Yeah.
They wanted to spin out of control, Sonic. It's your only hope.
Man, I do that regular. Regular. Yeah. To master English is to master yourself. And if you cannot master yourself, you will probably not master English either. There we go. And boom. Shakalaka, babies. Ah, there we go. And now I'm just gonna stand here and... Oh my god! Oh, we are here again. I see. They want me to get up here, so I will... I'm gonna do the same thing again. Almost. This time we're not gonna get fooled by one of those. The double tap. It was very fast. Oh, score! I was like, maybe there's something up in the corner. And man, it was. So, I can find good secrets too? Playing the second game has given me some basic idea how they hide secrets. But they have really hidden some stuff pretty good. Oh, right in my buttocks. I guess we don't want to fall down. I'm confused. Do we want to? Do we not want to? Is there a secret? There's not a secret. Yeah, I probably want to go this way. Because this one is lying on this shelf. Makes me put myself in shame. That was bad. Oh, boom. There we go. Now, for the big exit. You know, when we get to Casino Night Zone in the second game, I'm probably gonna play that stage for like 2 hours, so you can just enjoy watching me gambling some rings. Show me the money or rings. Oh, you low piece of shit. Speaking of backstabbing, now be a little bit more at ease this time, thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah, and avoid those if you can. Avoid those if you can. It's English. Do you speak it? Oh, Christ. No rings. Oh, whoa. I'm not prepared for this. Well, the enemy's dead. That's one thankful thing. They stay dead. Oh, we made it. Do not get into the spikes, thank you.
Rings.
Ring-a-ding, ring-a-ding-a-ling. Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. My god. That was bad. That was like, oh, I made... Oh, thank god. Oh, is it the boss time? Really? Okay, there he is. Yeah, yes. Ah, don't get into the lava. Oh, he's doing like that. Okay. It's almost as the fire dragon in, but a little bit more complicated. Oh, we don't have any rings. I'm gonna die.
Sorry, guys. I was not that good at that as I thought I was.
Okay. Oh, whoa, we cannot roll into this. God damn it. Okay. We hit him, then we hit him. Maybe we can hit him like this and then just run over to the other side. Yeah. I'm gonna make sure I'm not dying this time because I don't have any rings. So that would be bad. But that jumping piece of shit there is really my doom. And, in your face, fatty boy! There we go, we made it! And I was little, I thought you actually could hit him one more time just to kill him, but no. No, he would always run by like that, fatty fat. Thank you for watching this part, and look forward to the next one. Let's see how far we can take it in the Sonic world of Dr. Robotnik. Spring Yard Zone. Oh yeah, this place. I actually remember it. See you later, guys.